Hey, Fubblers! This is Fubble Tank of Fubblesquad coming at you with the 18th episode of Star Wars Battlefront. And if you're hearing this, that means that YouTube verification glitch, it passed. If you're hearing this, it's gone. I think it might have been the power out that happened during the Star Trek episode, but I don't see a correlation. I mean, it makes sense. I mean, kind of. I mean, the power outage happened during the recording. That might have messed something up. All I know is, it said that we weren't verified when we were. We couldn't upload. If you're able to see this, then it's done. I don't even remember the last episode, what happened, because it was a week ago plus. It just says 1 week. That can mean anything from 7 to 13 days. So, no previous episode recap this time. So let's just get right into the fighting on the lasers. See when the match starts. You don't want to see a loading screen. Do you see something that's missing? I do. Do you see something that's missing? Hmm? What? Oh, you don't see it? Oh. Some do, some don't. It's the drink card again! Wait, what? That's new. You can have different traits per hand. That was not a thing last episode. Good thing I noticed. And this match is almost over. Not even 3 minutes. Oh, okay, I'm Rebel. I should have paid attention to that before I started. You know what? I just got here and I'm gonna make an impact. Yeah, I can use the jump pack twice. That's helpful. Is that enemy or ally? Enemy! Note to self, Pro Joy is stronger than a person. No! No! For once, card refresh actually helps. No one's waiting for me either. What? Okay.
Cargo in possession. Defend it.
Oh no! Let's just collect whatever this is. Thermal bombs. Oh! Pulse cannon me in the butt. I didn't know he was there. And I watch you explode. Double kill. I almost said triple for some reason. Disruptor rifle wasted. Being a center field is a bad idea. Moving fast.
The cargo is in our hands. Defend it at all costs.
I'm just gonna go down. So far down. I'm gonna get ambushed before I even leave this building, aren't I? No! I had it too! I could have made it there! If I just had maybe 15 more seconds. I was using the scan pulse, like, is anyone near me? Is anyone waiting for me? see you in the next match. This is just a bunch of points and stuff. And we're back. Hello. If we even get to hear this at all. You know. YouTube and verification. You can't do that. 15 minutes. I want that token. And I fell off the very bottom of the map. I'm not gonna get it. Someone else is gonna grab it. Ah! Forget it. I was gonna do a different one. Anybody here? Does not look like it. Everyone's attack. Oh wait, there is somebody here. Ah! Oh, you have scamp. No, you have personal shield. So how did you know I was there? Bye! They didn't kill you. They should have killed you. It didn't even hit you. Eat my grenade. No rebels allowed! I am missing every single shot. Oh, I got a couple hits on him. And now he's dead. Good night! You're dead. Ouch! I got killed by the dude I killed with the E-Web. How'd he do that? How'd he do that? Well, what'd he do? That was so totally cool. What was that? Okay, enough of that. Oh, hello! Goodbye. I hope you get hit by that. That'd be so hilarious. Nope, he didn't chase me down. I think he saw me throw it. Not yet. Okay, now.
The rebels have the cargo. Stop them.
I don't see anybody. Scan pulse revealed nobody here. Even though there was! I'm gonna die. Again. Maybe I should just defend.
The rebels have captured
or not. When did they even grab it? I never even heard the message that it was grabbed in the first place. Thank you for your turret. Whoever dropped this. Heh, I have a shield, you don't. Smart rockets are OP! Did somebody order a case of explosions? Laser trip mine, that's new. I haven't seen that. Some green alert. Oh! Goodbye. Oh, that was a smart rocket.
The cargo box has fallen into enemy hands.
My proxy bomb's still there.
The enemy has taken the cargo box.
Oh, there's the laser trip mine. I am going to die. By one hit? I knew I was gonna get hit, but a one hit KO? Come on.
Rebel scum have picked up the cargo box. Destroy them.
Yeah! You're not going anywhere. Where's the carrier? Already there. 3-7. There it is. I have to wonder. Can I? What's going on? Can I get up there? Yes, I definitely can. But you can't stay up here. The game doesn't let you stay up there. I am so screwed. Oh! Lucky throw! Anybody here? I'm not gonna grab it. Instead, I'll escort this dude. I'd be a bullet sponge if anything. I took shots for the carrier. I hope he makes it. Yeah, I can spawn next to him. Good for me. Oh, you took that from me. Come on, make it there. Get it! Gotta go get it! Gotta go get it! Oh, crap. Man, I thought I was gonna, like, jump above them and drop a grenade on their heads. Carpet bomb style. Nope. I thought I saw a person up there. No, that's just a power-up. Why don't I see people?
The rebel cargo has been taken back by the Alliance.
I'm on fire! No, literally, I'm on fire. Oh man, you can't stay on those. Doesn't it run along the rocks? That's what happens when you die shortly after flicking a grenade. I'm gone. I want none of that noise. Who's throwing grenades? I'll throw grenades. Oh, hello! I melee two students the first time. I could have had them. my KD sucks. I know you're over there. You're dead. GG. Wrong button. I keep dying because I'm a stoop. I saw someone had the cargo, but I don't see the marker anymore. Oh, okay. Next time I have the jetpack, I'm gonna use it. Come on. Where exactly is he? Aha! Bombs away! Of course, you have a personal shield. Of course! You're all about protection while you have it, instead of trying to actually be sneaky while trying to take it. I'm gonna cut him off over here. I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna jetpack! No, I lost where he is, because I got... Everyone just wants to target me instead of going for the cargo. Even if I got my jetpack, I'm not gonna make it to him. I'm gonna try anyway. I'm gonna lay down this proxy bomb. Really close to their cargo. Just be a big old butthole. Nope, I'll lay down right here. They're just defending at this point. Hasta la vista! And that grenade didn't even touch you. Oh, proxy bomb got somebody. This is all of the suckage right now. Stop giving me proxy bombs. That's a defensive tool. I'm gonna die again. Parting gift. Nope. Where you at? I know someone else here. You know, why do I care? I can just grab this and run.
Cargo is in our possession. Defend it.
Why did I do that? Oh no, they're waiting for me!
Rebels have the cargo.
Yeah!
Return to base. Everything is proceeding as planned.
I was going to jetpack, but I was clicking the button and it wasn't jetpack. Oh, I can make it to him. I can just intercept him right here. And of course, you have a personal shield. Game over. This game's over. This game's done. Oh, you notice me now? How about you notice this? I didn't even make it over the head of that AT-AT broken thing. How about I just move away, because I have no idea where you're shooting from. You don't even have a charged card. Don't look at that score. It means nothing. I suck. Way to go, Nico Gano. Got 2 of the 3 honors. See you in the next match. Okay, when this lobby first got introduced to me, it was only 2 people in each team. Now it's a half lobby. This is a short lobby. Only 10v10 or 11 or something. I should not have started recording right now. I should not have done that. But I'm not gonna save clip, it's gonna be done in a few seconds, what's the point? And why are there 2 indoor maps? One that's alive and one that's on fire. What's up with that? Okay, never mind. I don't have to stall anymore. I don't want that gun. I want the Imperial one. If I can have it. Did I buy it or no? No, I didn't. I just had it because that's Imperial. Fine, I'll take this, I guess. Where are they at? Where are they at? Get over there! Oh god, that was a terrible launch. I still made it here first.
We've activated the uplink station. Well done.
Alright, where are those Imperials? Not close enough to be hit by that. Come on, let me get it, let me get it. No! You booty! You big boob! Goodbye! I'm not even gonna attack him. I'm just gonna stay at one of the uplinks. Maybe this one. Everything's a fiery blaze.
Y-wing targeting systems locked.
I think I'll stay right here. I see some. Oh no. That was an Imperial for a second.
Uplink station engaged.
Skywalker has arrived. Commence the attack.
Attack. Now. Come on, no one's trying to take this. Well, that's why. No one can, there's 2 turrets right there, just waiting for people. Fine, I'll stay at the other one. I'm gonna take that and jetpack, that token right there. Yeah, vehicle turret, that'll be helpful for later. Actually, it could be helpful now. I hear an ATST. Nope, no, I'm not gonna do that. Nope, ATST is more important. Jeez! Us.
Hold that uplink station. The Y-wings need it to zero in on your location. Darth Vader has been defeated.
Where is the AT-8? There it is, never mind. I am right outside that zone. I do not have to move. Oh, I didn't get the killing blow. No. Oh man, I didn't even need to go down. Time to get to that walker and lay this down. Where is it? Oh, hello. Please shoot. Yes, it is. Good. Look, I know to get under it to do more damage, but I can't get under it right now, because I'm dead. Right now, I'm lucky we would hit it at all. Yeah, that's where it's weak, that tank right there. Yeah, when it's completely protected.
Uplink's marked.
Oh, I got a proxy bomb. That is so helpful. Oh, when you're shut down, boom, you're dead. Try and shut this off. Yeah. But where this cave is confusing. I'm trying to get the other one. I believe I can fly. I believe I'm gonna break my legs. Please tell me they don't see me in this bush. Can they see me in this bush? I'm gonna save the clip and see you in a couple seconds. Literally nothing has happened during that little save. Oh no 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 no. Darn, I got it. At least I can do this. Boom! Get away from there!
Bomber targeting systems locked in.
I think my proxy bomb just killed someone. Whoa! Okay, goodbye. Miss me. ATST. No. Oh. There's a parting gift for you. Who is that? There's a lot of new stuff since I played this. It's only been a week. Where do you think you're going, Stormtrooper? You pooper trooper? Oh my.
Chillback is in the zone.
Who? I am way out of the loop. What kind of updates have there been since I've been here last? Wow, my accuracy sucks. What was that? You have a smart rocket, smarty pants. Yeah, but that scared a little bit. I think he sees me. Yep, he sees me. He also had a carb refresh. Oh, you see me. Goodbye. Get inside the shield. Yeah. Wait, none of the other things are activated. Man, I'm trying to prevent them from taking them over. They already have. Oh, I thought he was on the ground. He's in the rocks.
The uplinks are offline. We have to activate them.
Come on, make it, make it, make
well
it, make
done.
It. No!
The uplink. Now defend it.
I am so dead. I am going to get crushed. Nope, just a regular blaster death. Because I have no accuracy at all. Something tells me I'd be better when I'm not right in someone's face.
Y-wing tracking signal online.
This shield isn't gonna protect from that. Not a chance. You're getting destroyed.
Air support is on its way.
Air support. Yeah, there's gonna be some air support. If you know what I mean. Aw, man. I thought I was behind that tree good enough.
Now Walker is vulnerable.
I hit both buttons.
Intel suggests the bounty.
I had the shot too. It just launched in the wrong spot, didn't it? Yup, it did. Why can't I jump? Oh, the Viaka bomb health is different now.
Direct full firepower on that warhead.
Yeah, I'm shooting a Theron burst on purpose. I always jump back too late. It's always too late. Too late!
That's the end of Boba Fett.
Oh, of course, it's on the treetops. Wait, how do I get up there? I thought that was a staircase right there. I see all the bridges, but where's one that goes from the ground to the trees? There's my answer. Is that a trooper? No, it's just a white leaf.
Uplink station under our control. Defend it.
I'm on the wrong tree. Good thing I can do this. I am such a butt. Can that thing even die? Nope, it explodes before it even reaches the ground. I can't hit anything! There's a hero token right there!
Y-wing locking sequence offline. We need to reactivate the uplink.
Chewbacca's in the game!
The uplink station
is active. You know who's in the game? Han Solo.
The things I do for that princess. Vader's around here somewhere.
I didn't know that. Charge along, looking for troopers to shoot in the face. Nobody around. Nope, 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 no, 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 no. I know I'm Han Solo, I have a lot of health, but I don't get it back. Yeah, how about I don't take the chance anymore? Goodbye. Nobody's on the ground. Like, the reason why I chose Han Solo is because I thought I'd be live long enough to use my lucky shot.
Sorry, is that you?
On the walker. I'm gonna have to charge you for that. I missed. I thought I was gonna live long enough to use my lucky shot on the walker. It does not look that way.
One down. Don't let up on the shot.
I'm not taking my chances. Okay, maybe I will be all alive long enough to use it. Oh no, there's a trooper right there. And I'm almost dead.
Don't give up any ground.
Crap, 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 crap.
I got plenty.
This is what I was trying to do, but it's already dead! Like a shot in rapid fire. I forgot to say rapid fire. Well, if you Fubblers even get to see this video, that means that the whole glitch is blown over with the whole verification on YouTube thing. If you enjoyed it, if you got to watch it at all, why am I still saying that? I've said it more than enough times. Stay tuned for the next episode of Star Wars Battlefront, which will be 19. We're getting close to the second live stream of this series. Love you, Fubblers. Bye.